Chairperson of the Bishop's Annual Appeal Steering Committee, it has been my privilege to hear many stories of the lives touched by those in our diocese. The people of the Catholic Church here in the eastern part of North Carolina have given strong witness to all aspects of their faith, through the worship of our Lord, through the countless acts of charity, for those facing hardships in everyday life and those who are affected by natural disasters and tragedies. We also reach out through evangelization to those within our church in the RCIA and to those outside our parish walls. The Holy Name of Jesus Cathedral will give us the opportunity to come together in prayer, to celebrate our sacramental life, and to become even stronger witnesses to our faith. Just think of the possibilities as we gather together of the Holy Spirit to enter our lives today and for all the tomorrows to come. The cathedral will give us the capability and capacity to grow in our outreach and service to others.